previously.
Shuttle launch control at T-minus 2 hours, 56 minutes, 30 seconds.
Plasma explosion complete.
STS 125.
We have just 144 days to ETA. Proxima Centauri, in guidance lock, deceleration instigated.
Take it easy, baby.
Now, we return to Earth 2.
Stasis.
It is breathable down here, but we can't risk contamination. animation. The tilts are breaking down. Most of them are lost already.
How many can we save?
No more than 5 or 6, depending on whether these tubes continue to function.
Get them back here safe, Captain. We're taking them home.
Systems active. Tractor beams operative. Welcome home, Rev X1. Analysis detected a native pathogen in Adamus atmosphere. The infected colonists eventually emitted an acidic gas that rotted the stasis tubes from inside. Immunity from the pathogen is 0.1. Amended quarantine for survivors until statistical sureness can be met. Deep sleep compartment is now off limits to all unprotected crew members.
Access denied.
The plasma chamber is ready. The bombs are ready. Prepare for an acceleration shock.
Attention.
Reminds all crew members to take regular exercise breaks, especially those working in low gravity compartments. Once again, it's time for the crew's medical and psychiatric health checkup. See you in med lab. Insertion achieved. Mother Box is delighted to return the crew to the loving care and attention of Mother Earth.
Transfer of data is complete.